I'll give you a good price of what I've got left. See you around.
Welcome to Homestead. We could definitely use more capable hands around here. If you find yourself back out there and run into a smug smartass by the name Olgrim, tell him he's late, as usual.
So how doomed are we? Good work. I can't say I enjoyed my first travel by Rift, but it's certainly better than the alternative.
See anything you like? Put it to good use.
I wasn't sure you'd make it, but you pulled through. Those people owe you their lives. I wish that was the end of our troubles, but there is a mounting threat on the horizon that threatens to wipe us all out. I'm going to check in with Creed here, but I suggest you speak to Captain Somer. She's the Black Legion officer in charge of this sorry bunch. Look for the grumpy middle-aged hag in Black Legion armor. She will fill you in on the situation.
I'll skip the pleasantries. Olgrim tells me you're one tough slip, and right now that's what I need most. Will you fight for the Black Legion? The Legion is split on two fronts. To the north, we have the Cult of Cthon. Nasty bastards keen on turning all of us into a puddle of blood for their rituals. I have my best men out there right now, scouting ahead. The cultists are amassing in great numbers, and I'd like to know why. There is a more pressing issue, however, and this is where you come in. Olgrim says that you are experienced with fighting the Ethereals. That's good. You'll need all your skills for this one. Far to the west, beyond the infested farms and the rotting croplands, there is an area teeming with Ethereals that we have started calling the Gruesome Harvest. It is a fitting title as the Ethereals have been gathering corpses, animal and human alike, in order to conduct their sick resurrection techniques upon them. The barn there has been giving off a blinding aether light, for the last few days and nights. That is, until today. Whatever they are working on, it must be nearly finished. And knowing the Ethereals, it's something monstrous. We can't risk the Ethereals discovering that we know about their creation. I need someone to sneak in there and destroy this abomination before it even has a chance to wreak havoc upon my people. We'll only get one shot at this, so I want someone who has experience dealing with ethereal horrors to handle this mission. Will you be my champion?
This place may seem safe for now, but don't ever let your guard down. We are at war with devious enemies.
I hear you are headed to the Gruesome Harvest. Be mindful of the possessed trolls. They are even stronger than their living counterparts and highly resistant to the Aether. The Vanguards can even unleash the Aether in a burst of energy around them. The reanimators will resurrect additional allies if not dealt with quickly. But if you manage to destroy them, their minions will fall along with them.
skills not ready.
Got something you need stashed? It's safe with me, promise.
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Thank you.
That skill's not ready.
See what's left of my wares. See you around. It's only the beginning.
Yeah.